What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Groovalicious. What is this? Episode 9. 9, man. 9. It's 9. What are we doing? Oh, I was going to show you. It's been about, I don't know, 16 hours, 17 hours, 12 hours. I don't know. It's been a while. But you can see we're up 1, 2, 3. We're on the fourth one now, so... Yeah, that's a lot of iron overnight. It's a pretty good little farm. I'll have to see if I can find the link to whose farm I used. It's pretty simple. The one thing I did learn, though, with this is he said to build it about 10 or 20 blocks above the ground, and I did that. And because there's so much spawnable area, I started having golems all over the place after a while, and I'm like, yeah, time to build that bad boy way up in the air. Look at him go, whoop, whoop. So, yeah, I did that instead and put him up in the air and then built a water bubbler and sent up the stuff and all that good stuff, yeah. All right, well, let's get down to business here. Yeah, I went for my stomach scan today, so waiting for the results for that. So hopefully that comes back okay. Today's been pretty rough. The right side of my head has been swollen, and it's kind of tingling and hurting a little bit. So now I need to figure out what's going on with that. Make sure I'm not dying or anything, you know. Because what would you guys do without all this awesome Minecraft videos if I kick the bucket, right? Gotta try to stay healthier while I can. So, yeah, I did a little bit, added a little bit stuff here and there, and this is kind of what it's gonna look like. These buttons are not gonna be here. This will be walls going up, but this is kind of the look of it. We're gonna try to do some of the walls if I can. Just kind of get that done. What am I looking for? What am I looking for besides that? There we go. And you know what? I know I'm not going to need it yet, but I might as well take it. So basically, let's just start here, yeah? And since this is usually what I do is I just... whoops. My bad. Sorry, guys. It's slow today. I have to get up on here first, right? There we go. I get up here and do this. This takes a little time. I remember when I did this before, when I was working on this idea. And, yeah, it was definitely... there we go. It's definitely time-consuming. I don't think I'll do the top of it right now. I'll just do the one part of it first. And we'll kind of get that part of it done. This one. Oops, what did I do? Did I do the wrong thing here? Something's not right. Hold on here. Oops. There we go. Oops. This is fun. Look at it. I had a couple of fights with some gas, and they really tore up stuff, which is cool because that's less that I have to... dig out, you know? Is that the right height? It is. Look at that. All right. I could probably reach this one, right? Oop. Look at that. Would you look at that, would ya? All right, we'll take this one all the way up. It's a little time-consuming, but, you know... it's not the worst. There we go. Whoops. I got a bit carried away, didn't I? Is that, yeah. All right, maybe I'll do the top while I'm up here. Why not, right? Why not? All right, I'll do that. We'll put that one there and then that over there or something. Yeah. All right. I wonder if I could do... just get this kind of done as quickly as possible. Whoops. I got a little ahead of myself, didn't I? There we go. Come on. And then I still have to put glass behind this as well, because if you don't, then the gas will be able to see you. And if they can see you, they're going to shoot at you. So, yeah. Wow, I'm just having a hard time placing blocks tonight, ain't I? One more, and then one more, one more, one more. There we go. Should we get him? Yeah, boom. Yeah. All right. Let's get this. Let's get her done. Hold on. I got important something here. Let me see here. Let me see. Let me read this. All right, what were we doing? Oh yeah, that's right. There we go. Whoops. We're not supposed to have that. Kind of generic nonsense there. Whoops. Look at that. I'm already messing up, people. Why you guys let me do this? Why you guys let me mess up like this? Come on, gotta keep me in check. But anyway, so at least I have another doctor appointment to do blood work and check cholesterols and diabetes and all that stuff on Monday, I think. So I guess I'll hit them up to see about maybe getting an MRI or something on the old brain. Make sure everything's okay. Maybe that's why I'm having such a hard time remembering stuff. Shit, I don't know. I mean, I am old. I'm like 400 trillion years old. I mean, you know. Let's get this. That looks about right, right? Boop. Was it an inside? No, I think it's supposed to be a... it's got to be an outside, right? Yeah. Same with this one. Boop. There we go. Wow, look at that. We already did one whole side, guys. Look at that. Not too hard, right? It's kind of easy. Kind of easy, at least. Right? And then the half slabs to keep all the stuff off of this. Once we get all the glass in and all that stuff, we'll get all that figured out. We'll get her all figured out and stuff up here. Okay. Get that done. Break that. Take that. Take that. So basically what happens here is this. See, I put glass behind there. Whoa. I almost walked right off of there. I'll put that there. See, I put glass just as the test, and that's what's going to happen all the way around, so it'll match. But it'll also keep the dude from shooting from you, because as long as he can see you, he's going to kill you. He's going to blow up all of your hard work, and then that'll be it. And then you'd be really, 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 really sad. You'd be like, man, I just did like 12 hours of work, and he just blew it up like it was nothing. All right, let's get this started. Oh, you know what? Before I get started, I should grab some more stuff, huh? There we go. Boop. So yeah, my head's been feeling really, really kind of funky. And every time I like rub there or scratch in that area, it starts burning and stuff. So yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on anymore, guys. I feel like I'm just falling apart completely. And I don't know what to do. I'm still kind of young, but it seems like I'm just falling apart, you know? Is this, no, it's got to go up one more, right? One more. Yes. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, it's always scary too. If anybody's ever had an MRI of your brain or anything, that's like one of the scary things to find out anything. I always said your heart and your brain are the two scary things to get done, because you know, it's scary what they might tell you. You know what I mean? Oops, better bring that one up with me so I don't forget again. Yeah, this is starting to look, starting to come along pretty well now. Getting up there one more. Get this one up. There we go. Wow, we're really moving on, guys. Look at that. We'll take that. Whoops. I'm just checking something real quick. There we go. All right. There we go. Get this started. Get this party started. Oop. Yeah, before you know it, we'll be done, right? Uh-oh. See, I went too far again. I keep doing that because I keep forgetting that third one over there. There we go. Trying to keep ahead of myself on this one, you know? So, yeah, I'm going to hopefully find out something here. Still scary, though. Okay, that one's where it needs to be, right? And then that one and that one. Oh, where's he at? I hear him. It sounds like he's right here somewhere, but I don't see him. You guys see him? I don't see him. I hear him, though. There he is. Let's get him. Ha ha ha! You see that shot? Dang, man. Professional. Alright. Let's get this going. You gotta love all the fun nonsense, yeah? Alright. We'll get this and this and this and this and that and that and this. Whoops. Ooh, let there be light. I forgot. I still got to do the frog farm too, so I can start getting some different lights and stuff. And I need to do a ocean monument as well. I got to find the video for that. I'm not doing the old school tear everything down one because that's a little rough right now. But I'm going to do the one that doesn't require that, so. There we go. One more. Meow. Yeah, I'm liking this. Going pretty quickly. Do you think I can get all of these together, eh? Let's see, because this would definitely make life a little easier if I can get all of this at one time, you know? There we go. I don't know. What do you guys think? Maybe a little comment down there and let me know what you guys are thinking about this design here. Just trying to concentrate a little bit. Sorry. Oh yeah, I gotta tear all that out too, don't I? Is that it? Would you look at that, eh? I gotta get all this stuff out of here too, yeah? Just tear out a little bit of this real quick here. Whoops. No. So look at his face. He had like the oh look on it. He's like, uh-oh. See what I mean? He can see me. As long as he can see through there. So yeah, we got to get this done. We got to get her done. Get her done and get the glass up and stuff, you know? Get these real quick. Get that. I'm gonna say that's one too low, huh? There we go. while we're here, we might as well do a little something something, right? Get a little bit more out of the way. Netherrack always messes with my eyes, like in the nether and stuff. I don't know why. There we go. And just like that is done. All right. Where are we at now? Right here? Hopefully we have enough, because we can do all three of these right now, again. Do you see him? Where's he at? Where's he at? It sounds like he wants to shoot at me, but... What's he doing? Why is he freaking me out like that? Whoops, one too many. There we go. And one too many on that one. And that. Boop. Pick those back up. Say so myself, it's looking kind of cool, isn't it? It's looking kind of good. All right, let me see something here. I want to know where that dude's at so I can shoot him. He's starting to really... he's starting to really get on me nerves in there. All right, let me take a drink of water real quick as well. Ah, good stuff. All right. Should we try this again with the four? Oh, you know what? We better get some more before we... There we go. There we go. Oh, my eyes are being like really hard on me tonight. It's really hard to see in the nether tonight for me. So you guys are gonna have to watch for my mistakes because I may not see it. Gosh darn it. You see what I keep doing? And that, and then that, get that one up there, and then that, and then this one, and that one. There we go. But anyways, yeah, it's, I know it's scary stuff. Ah, am I gonna get this? that it? Right there? Wow, look at that. We did a huge section there. And there we go. Oh, boy. Yeah. Whoops. Ran into the microphone. I think this is looking pretty good. All right. I think I'm going to cut right here and finish this up so I don't bore you guys too much. And then I'll be back when this stuff is done, I guess. Okey-dokey. All right. We are back. A little bit later than what I thought. It's actually the next day. Isn't that funny? I just wasn't feeling good. And like I said, sometimes it gets rough when you're doing a lot of big builds by yourself. So, question if anybody's actually watching this far. These are the... This look are with these blocks. I don't know which one I like better. I'm kind of leaning towards this. And then maybe this is an accent or something, because... Maybe that'll be the thing. All right, let's get some glass in here so we don't keep dying here, you know what I mean? So basically, let's just go around this whole thing first. That just needs the corner. Let's just put a piece so I can get across there. That just needs a corner as well. Can I make that jump? Whee! Oh, shit. Oh. And then we got to do this. And then we cut all the way across to here and do that. And that. And that. And that, I might as well go there as well. Just to make it easier to get around, I guess, right? No one will ever know. Be hidden behind the scenes. And then this is supposed to be glass, right? Let's make it a little easier to get around here. There we go. See, I already did that. All right, let's go ahead and finish this area real quick. Okay, excuse me, little piggy. There we go. Got that. Get those two. Get that. And that. And that. And that. Just so we can get around. And then the three there. And... I'm too fat. I can't fit through here. All right. Let's see what this is going to look like. Oh, you know what? What am I doing? Might as well do all three of these. A lot harder with this black glass in here, isn't it? See, now the side panel stopped there, and then this will probably be concrete up at the top. So I have to... see how much stuff I have for making concrete, and then I have to make... I want to see if this little generic concrete maker that we did back like 10 versions ago still works, because that would... it's nice and simple for now until I get a chance to figure out to make mumbo jumbos again like I used to. Okay. You think we can do this? I didn't think we were going to make that. I thought we were going to die. And this will keep our one little area safe for now. Okay, and then that one. Boop. Now we can do like that. And get this one. Yeah, I'm going to try to run a few more ads, try to find some people to help me with this, because this is going to be a lot of building for a year. Oops, is that too high? Yeah. That just needs to be to there. And it's hard finding, like, Minecraft players, like actual Minecraft players. I don't know why. I don't know why it's so hard. My cat has lost her mind. She is running around the kitchen in circles and doing all kinds of weird stuff. I think she's been hitting the catnip a little hard today. Right, kitty? Oh, that crazy cat. All right, let's get this. Oop, and then that. And we got that, and then we'll get this one. Three, and then this one. Right? There we go. Not too bad, right? Oh god, we gotta kill him quick. Poof. 'Cause he will wreck my day up here. Yeah, last time I built this, these blocks didn't even exist yet. They weren't even an idea yet in Minecraft. That's how long ago that I started this idea with this build here. Might have to do a little trading with some piglies to get my anchors going. There we go, and then this one. Is that where it needs to be? Yep. Okay. Now I gotta dig all this still out. What a pain in the butt, huh? There we go. Good times, people. Good times. There we go. Oops. It won't take too long for this, I guess. That and that. Hello, piglies. Oh, crap, crap. I wasn't ready for like a crazy fight up here at the moment, but oh Oh, wow. I fell through the crack there. Wow. It's interesting. All right. Here's the last three on this side, right? All right, let's get that, and then this. Eh. There we go. I was like, what happened? What happened? Oh, I see what I did. I came up a little bit higher on this one. Let's see what we got left here. Get this stuff out of here. Well, would you look at that, would you? Ah, crap. Gonna break my glass until I'm done. Gotta die now, bro. Messing up my glass like that. There we go. Get this all out of the way. It's moving along pretty quickly, it looks like, you know? I'm getting kind of hungry, though. Might be time for a breakfast break. Still a bit early in the morning. Already fed all the cats and all that good stuff. Yeah, it might be time to feed myself, huh? Oh, crap. Ah, that's what you get with thorns there, Bubba. I love thorns. See, I knew this little corner was going to be a bit dangerous because it's open. It's very open there, you know? Whoops. There we go. She can't see me up here, I don't think. Whoops. Now we gotta get up here. Uh-oh. Wow, did we just have a dud firework? A rocket? There was no oomph in it. It went shh. Oh, that was too funny. Ah, it's gonna be a little hard to get over there. Go. The Let's get this done real quick here. We'll get this last little side here, and then we can have a little breakfast. Whoops. There we go. I better eat a little more food. Yeah, it'd be nice to get this finally out of the way, so that way we can kind of move on to the next section, you know? Let's see if we have enough to finish this. What do we got left? There we go. Speeding along now. I think these are like 22 blocks high or something like that. There we go. Let's see if we can't finish this, at least this one. Are we gonna finish it? Maybe. Oh, it's getting close. We got two left. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna quite make it, is it? Oops. There we go. We don't really need that stuff, but you know. Let's do this once. There we go. Moving along pretty quick. What's left? Just this, right? On this edge? Look at that. Almost there. There we go. And there we go. Look at that. We have now is just I think this last side, right? It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. What do we got left? We don't even have enough. We don't even have enough for that side. Let's take four more of those. Oops. That'll give us a start, though. There we go. Get that and that and then get that. getting mighty hungry. There's definitely going to be some Captain Crunch in my future. The next 5 or 10 minutes, I think. There we go. 1, 2, 1, and 2. There we go. Looks like we're making good progress. There we go. And... wow, this is getting a lot quicker, isn't it? Oops. No. Uh-oh. We missed it. Ha! All in midair. Look at that. I'm like a ninja. Star Wars, baby. All right. Sometimes you just don't have time for the nonsense, you know what I mean? Let's get this one done and the roof. And we don't want to have no one shooting us from through there, you know? Okay. Grab a couple of more here. Looks we're gonna have to go and grab some more glass anyways. We'll take this one up to the top. We'll take this elevator. We'll get up there and then we can do the roof real quick. I put this up here to keep all the piglies from doing their nonsense, you know? We're getting piglins, and we're getting them everywhere when we first started this. Go. Get that and that. That way we don't fall through there, right? Might as well take all this off right now since we're already here. It is a little rough on seeing up here, let me tell you. It's definitely a little dangerous, I'll tell you that. Got one section. There we go. covering this middle. Yeah. Before somebody falls in here. Is that the whole middle? There we go. I don't know what I'm going to do. If I'm going to have a piece of lava going through here, or a beacon, or I don't know. Something. There we go. Boom. Trying to get faster on the left side, you know? There we go. Practice makes perfect, I guess, right? Not today, Bubba. Bubba! Ooh, I actually made that. And no more glass. I think we did a pretty good job, though. See, that side's not done yet. That's why he can still see us. Ouch. There we go. Let's get out of this little section until we get more built, eh? let's clean this up a little. We don't need that stuff. Whoops. We don't need all this in here for right now, right? But we do need that. That looks good. All right. I think today, at some point, I'm going to have to start figuring out where I'm going to put my sorting system. And that way I can start putting some stuff away or something, you know? All right, let's go ahead and get upstairs. Well, I guess that's about it. We got a lot done today. Next video, we'll try to get some more lines going and see what I do off camera here. Get some stuff done as well. But we got all the glass in and it's looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. So yeah, let's see what happens tomorrow or the next day. All right, everybody. You guys have a good one. Bye-bye.